If you're like me, you like history and the way things used to be. Look at this, 1978. Dear Bernina owner, may I introduce myself? I am Miss Odette Ulishtai Guelf, president of the Bernina sewing machine factory in Switzerland. I hope that you enjoy using your Bernina and that it gives you full pleasure and satisfaction. You, our customers, have always been our main concern, and it's for this reason that I'm writing to you. Bernina is offering a quality assurance program in connection with its Type 2 13-foot pedal or speed regulator. This program is initiated to eliminate a potential safety hazard which may be associated with this pedal. We are interested in maintaining this high-quality product years and years. Okay. So anyway, they give you, something about the pedal, and they tell you to unplug the machine when it's not in use. So, thermal speed switch. Okay, great. So, that said, if you buy this sewing machine, it's up to you, and this is being sold for nostalgic reasons only. They give you some information that said don't use it, because that lady really cares about you. Does anybody know what happened to Miss Odette? Mrs. Odette? I bet she's a real nice lady. So let's hit the button. Look at that. That's a nice sewing machine. Number 19. So whoever had this, looks like they took good care of it. I certainly hope that you enjoyed reading an old letter. And I guess we could turn it around.